The World Health Organization says about half of all Ukrainian refugees arriving in other nations need mental health treatment. The group Human Rights Watch welcomes the U.S. declaration that Myanmar carried out genocide against the ethnic Rohingya minority in the country. In China, rescue workers have found no survivors in the wreckage of a China Eastern Airlines passenger airplane that crashed in the southern Guangxi area of the country. And the Japanese government calls on citizens to save energy after last week's earthquake causes serious power outages.